A man is dead after being engulfed in flames. Sumter County deputies said around 8:30 yesterday morning they responded to a call of a man on fire on Myron Road in Sumter. Officials say the fire was put out by neighbors. The victim, Jerry Razor, suffered severe burns. He was taken to the hospital where he later died. Officials say his death is being investigated as suspicious, and a cause for the fire has not yet been determined.